Hi, and welcome to the Avatar program. Soon, you're going to have a chance to undertake an amazing Navi rite of passage, riding on the back of a banshee by being genetically matched and linked to an avatar. Using avatars to fly this way was all figured out by my boss, Dr. Jackie Ogden. She leads her science team, which is part of the Pandora Conservation Initiative, and we're here in the Valley of Moara studying banshees and their environment. Over a generation ago, this enormous company called the RDA created a lot of damage to the area through their bad mining practices and conflicts with the Na'vi. Just like on Earth, it can take decades for ecosystems to recover. One way to understand what's going on with an ecosystem is to study what are called keystone species. These are animals like tigers, jaguars, seals. The banshee is one of these important animals. Dr. Ogden is the foremost expert on studying the Ikron and has spent years researching them. Unfortunately, banshees live high in rookeries and humans can't get anywhere near them without becoming their lunch. But the Na'vi and avatars can. In fact, the Na'vi have been riding on the backs of banshees since their earliest history. Thanks to science, avatars can ride on banshees too. That's why you're linking to an avatar. It was Dr. Ogden who restarted the Avatar program. It's because of her that you're able to go through this rite of passage today. Pandora is a breathtaking natural world. I cannot wait for you guys to see it for yourselves. Okay, to get you flying on a banshee, we need to find each of you an avatar. Let's prep the genetic sampling.
I'm on it.
Okay, first we need to find the compatible match of your genetic material with the genetic material of one of the avatar bodies that we already have. Once we do that, you'll be able to link to that avatar and fly. Help us out and move around a bit. Almost. Yes, got him. Now, let's find you your avatar matches.
Oh, there I got mine.
Oh my goodness.
All right. You've all been matched with avatars.
Why is it still blinking?
Looks like they're ready for you in the next room. When the door opens, please go inside, all the way in, and stand over the same number that you're standing over now. And I'll see you in there. You've all made it.
Got it.
It's important that you can all see me, so move a little if you can't. Before we send you to the link chamber, let's watch this piece by Dr. Ogden, who runs the program.
Welcome, everyone. I'm Dr. Jackie Ogden from the Pandora Conservation Initiative. You're about to experience a ceremony that's very special to the Na'vi, flying on the back of an Ikron, or as we call it, a banshee. To the Na'vi, connecting to an Ikron and flying on its back is an incredibly important rite of passage they call Ikni Maya. With permission from the Na'vi and in partnership with Alpha Centauri Expeditions, we can now bring this amazing experience to you. The way you'll be able to fly is by linking to an avatar that's already on the back of an Ikron. Let's see how this works.
We establish a link using powerful psionic amplification equipment. A human driver is connected to an avatar, which could be physically hundreds of kilometers away. When you follow our technician into the link chamber, you'll see a series of 16 link chairs. Please go to the number that matches the number you're standing on now. First, stow your gear in the storage containers on the back wall. This should include all bags, cameras, and other items, including cell phones. It's important to push them all the way into the bin. Then get onto the chair as you would a bike. Straddle the seat, step forward, and sit down. Slide your hips forward until you are against the chest pad, and then move your feet all the way forward. wait until you're seated before you put on your flight visors. Hold on to the hand grips as shown. It's important to hold on to the hand grips at all times. After you're seated, back and leg restraints will be firmly engaged. For your safety, throughout this entire experience, always remain seated and supervise your children.
Once the link takes place, you'll be connected to your avatar and sitting on the back of an Ikron. It'll feel like you're really there. Moments later, you'll begin your flight. A Na'vi guide will lead you out. You'll experience the breathtaking beauty of Pandora, but you might also face some of its greatest challenges. Some of this flight might be intense, but trust your guide and be brave. As the Na'vi say during this important rite of passage, Sivak Hope, rise to the challenge. Good luck.
All right, you ready? Let's get you into the link chamber.
Already, travelers, you will be restrained at a height above the ground and the floor. If you are prone to motion sickness, have a fear of flight, you cannot remain seated for the 4.5 minute flight, and you would like to opt out, just please let me know. Rooms 1 through 8, you guys are going to follow me inside. After 16, please follow 1 through 8. Right this way.
Attention drivers, stow your gear on the back wall, and then get onto the link chair the way we showed you in the video. Then, put on your flight visors. For your safety, throughout this entire experience, remain seated, lean forward, holding onto the hand grips, and supervise your children.
Para su seguridad, durante toda esta experiencia deberán permanecer sentados, inclinarse hacia adelante agarrando las barras y supervisen a sus niños. Gracias.
Alright, travelers, go ahead and take those seats forward. Make sure those feet are completely on the ground. Move those hips all the way forward and have that chest against that chest pad. Alrighty, travelers. Here come those restraints. Oh, I'm just kidding. Okay, here they come.
Restraints activated.
Travelers, you ready to fly? Ready? Enjoy your flight, see you back home.
See you back home.
See your name?
Okay, that's
right. Ikran. Ikran.
So far?
65%. Wow. Did you see your picture?
Yep.
There we go.
Thank you.
Ah.